Good afternoon and thank you for joining us. We begin this hour with breaking news. House Republican legislators have blocked the repeal of the 1864 total abortion ban. Arizona Governor Katie Hobbs released the following statement following this news. She said in part, quote, "Today's legislative action was unconscionable. The extremist Republican majority had the chance to do the right thing for their constituents and they failed," end quote.